Love personality. Love T5M.
I hate Rose, Grey's Anatomy, and Lost are my favourite casting show, they're casting people, and those showrunners do an amazing job because those shows are so mixed. Indian, Japanese, English, black, white, everything. It's just all ethnicities, and I love that.
But they're all right for the roles, though.
And they're all right for the roles, but why not, though? You know, it really upsets me. Because this is something that, like I said, I never had to think about it before. So this has been a journey. You're meeting me at the, you know, at certainly a positive juncture in this journey, because I tell you what, recently, you know, a year ago, I just felt like, I hate auditioning, I hate this town, you're completely small-minded, you don't get me, you just want to put me on a black show on UPN. I will not have it. When Halle Berry cried in her speech, I remember I was moved, I was glad that she won. I remember she was so moved, and as we know, she was very moved. But now I really get it. And now I've been here and I've lived the experience of being a black actress here. I really get why she was so goddamn moved. Because it really is tough, actually. And I don't want to say that to put people off, because it's important. Eventually that will change. There was a time when there was nobody nominated of any other, there was a time when nobody of any other ethnicity other than white was even in a film, you know? And if they were the mammy or whatever. You know, we've come on leaps and bounds, and it's us that are gonna keep changing that, you know? And so sometimes, as disheartened as I feel with the struggle of it all, because I know sometimes I just don't want it to be my struggle. I just want to be able to fucking act, you know? But I've decided I'm gonna take this on and I'm gonna succeed, you know? And whether I win an Academy Award or a whatever, whatever, I hope that there are little girls, you know, sat in their bedrooms going, she really did that. I can do that. Because this country is really marginalised. It's really a scary thing, you know, how segregated and small-minded people can be here.
Love personality. Love T5M.